we were able to determine that the four chemicals, the four different fatty acids that you found on the paper towels are also consistent with fatty acids found in meats with fat in it, correct?
I would say so, yes.
Yes. And it also included some other chemicals such as THC and cannabinol.
Correct.
This is also consistent with perhaps somebody smoking some weed and eating a hamburger.
I'm not going to speculate on that.